Hello everybody, this is Vimiatar here and welcome to Resurrection episode 94. And once again I had like a month or more break from recording the previous episode. Let me remind you that recording time doesn't have much to do with uploading time, because you know that I upload those commentaries with a huge delay. Even though I decreased it, I'm spamming commentaries right now and not recording much at all except for casual kills, because I played a lot in the last couple days during my Easter holiday and I recorded tons of kills and recorded tons of cheaters they had to bust. But anyway, we're here and we're up for many weapon titles in this video. As you can see, I left one kill to complete some of the weapon titles, in fact most of them. In this episode we'll hopefully increase Colt to level 2, shotgun to level 1, use it to level 1, AK and M4 to level 1, silenced pistol to level 1. I was intending to put the combat shotgun level 2 upgrade in this episode as well, but as you can see I mistakenly made a kill with it, got level 2. Not complaining too much, but I won't put that in the video because of that. Alright, no use chasing those guys. Let's go here. As you can see, my ping is not 1000 anymore. For those of you who missed the news, 1000 ping, or should I say ping kick bypass for donors, was removed. And okay, I can accept the fact that I'm playing with normal ping and can't upload videos at full speed anymore, but on the other hand I feel ripped off because I paid for the feature, was supposed to be permanent, and now it's gone and my money isn't anywhere near getting back to me, so that's kinda crappy. Lag. I'm uploading videos with netlimiter obviously now, but it's kind of an asshole at times. I mean, it makes you sometimes crash timeout because the uploading speed is fluctuating up and down, so sometimes that costs you to have ping jumps, sometimes it costs you to lag so much that you get back and need to reload. It's actually, I mean, playing even with full uploading speed, even though much laggier, with 1000 ping was, in my opinion, more stable because the ping wasn't jumping all around. Instead, it was rather stable. But now, blubber is blubber. I was supposed to get weapon titles and for now I can't find anybody to execute the task on. Let's check Euro base. Yeah, low player base. It's Easter Sunday today. Won't wish you happy Easter in this video, of course, because it will be uploaded like month after it, I reckon, if I keep my current progress up. Shit, man. Aimbot. My viewer, jeśli ty smotrisz, zdravstvuj. Jeśli to oglądasz, pozdrawiam. Come on. Shit. Popadniesz. Oh my god! With those weak-ass weapons. Stop begging like a bitch! Oh my god! I mean, this is TDM. Right. With those kind of weak weapons, you need a special approach. Going frontally in the battle makes you on a lost position straight away. Some rifle time. When was the last time I saw a Master of War actually using a rifle? Oh my god, this fucking aimbotter now. I am almost 100% sure he's aimbotting. So let me just get the hell out of here. I have no idea where to go for kills. I don't have a sniper rifle even, so... Oh well, it was my own pick though. To get the rifle, so... What should I complain about? Let's try... Latino base. I think those two guys from the heli went down. This little car sucks, I mean, slow the hunting is just quite weird. As you can see, it's bouncy and bouncy. I think the most stable one is the FBI Rancher. Alright, turn right. Let's see if we can get a kill here. I don't think so. Oh, there we have a chance. There we have a chance. Gotta keep up before. Oh, this guy is C-buying now. What a great luck. See ya, faggots. Difficult. Come on, alrighty. So there we go. I have a feeling this guy will run away after I start beating him to low HP. Anyway. So I gotta be very careful and cautious. He's gonna take the Sparrow! Bye bye. I'm not staying here. Escaping on foot is too slow anyway. He's in the Sparrow already. There is he! Oh no, he saw me already. Or not. He didn't yet, but this guy is fucking following me and... ...rutting my place away. I'm dead. There is no chance to survive in this mayhem. I don't even have any armor packs. Damn it. I am fucked. I am royally fucked near here. Damn it, I always have to mistype in the worst moments. Damn it! What did they just say? Let's see if there is anybody. Close to helping me. Don't think so. Mock. Morgans will know what this is about. Oh well, I'm fucked. Never mind. Thanks, Hydra. Or not yet. Oh no! Just as the Asian Hydra was about to save me. GG. That's my weakness. I always seem to make mistakes in the last moment when it's just seconds to win the situation and survive. And then I fuck up. And well, it ends like it ends. Bloody fucking hell. Not a very good beginning for an episode after so much time. Anyway, I'm gonna keep the sniper for now. I don't think I'm gonna. There is another title. I don't think I'm gonna complete the rifle titles because we have 9 kills to do, and with the rifle and with such a low player count. In the very last moment. Right, there is this guy. Come on, let me complete another title. We have the Colt and Shotgun Dawn. I might be trying to do it with the AK this time. Unless this. Come on! Shit! Well, not my fault, he was standing like a retard and. Again, debugging. No big deal, those sucker. Another 40 score. Now time to get one bullet of the M4. And it's also time to buy the silenced pistol. Oh no. Holy shit, I thought it was a hunter. Well, might as well. Oh well. Fighting like animals for kills when there is a low player base. GG. Great job, bro. That was professional as hell. Right, time to replace some stuff. Uzi. So you can complete the Uzi title, and M4. So you can complete its title and silenced pistol as well. Silenced pistol, and we will be done with the titles for today. Unless I manage to achieve the rifle level later on. Right, go, but where? Damn it, I'm kinda pissed about that stupid sparrow death. Just because I was so close to surviving. I mean, that Hydra was shooting him already, and there was a friendly Hydra as well. Coming towards me, but no, it's me, I had to fuck it up. In the last moment, and it's not the first and not the last situation like this. I mean, I was once running for like 4 minutes near Europe base. Oh well. Oh well. Ugh. Fuck this shit. I expected this to be a rampage episode, killing, destroying people and not getting destroyed like bitch's asshole in a some sort of interracial porn video. Whatever! Get your fucking shit tight! Necessary weapons. Get this fucking shit done, I mean, 2 deaths, seriously? Am I really that horrible? Or just getting disconcentrated? Yeah, getting disconcentrated, because my shooting skills are certainly not that bad. Of course, some guy not taking damage from the sniper, and nothing unusual. This fuck it, gonna see back again. Guess I'm just gonna report him later on forum, since I reported him in game, nobody is giving a shit. Nicey. Nicey, under level. Let's farm the rest of those Latinos. Fucking devs, I mean. Do I really suck that bad with normal ping? Apparently I do. Oh! How nice! I haven't ever gained such a huge amount of score in such a short time in a fair way. Of course, not counting the time in 2011 when EXO gave me. Like everybody actually. 7777 score instead of money. I quit. I simply quit the game within seconds after he did it, and I managed to keep that score until like 2 years later, because I fucking ratted myself out by telling about it on chat, not in English, but still in Portuguese, and Wateraqua, who is Italian by the way, understood it apparently. Let me remind that those languages are similar. And next day I log it in game and found myself with 7k score less, the exact amount of score less, because I also revealed the amount that I received that way. Well, stupidity, fucking human stupidity and inability to keep your mouth shut when it is necessary. Actually, shouldn't talk about it like that, because I can keep my mouth shut when it is needed to. I just couldn't believe that I would even care about it after such a long time. Oh my god, and now I forgot to buy the helmet. Congratulations, idiot. Well, I think it's time to finish this episode. The main point of it was getting the titles done, and now I can finally play with normal weapons, because before I was just dropping the weapons. They had 99 kills with them, so I just don't. I just don't make one kill with them like I did with the Spas and ruined the episode. But well, I ruined it already with my stupid dying, so that wouldn't really much run it much either. I could be getting this past title now, but no. Well, Terminator class, but I'm not gonna cover it now. I mean, I'm pissed already with stupid deaths, especially with the fact that those are pretty much results of my stupidity. All of those 3 deaths, so I'm just gonna cover Terminator in another episode. Bye guys, and see ya soon! Love ya!